Pipit Banglumphu History Museum. In that context, the Banglumphu Museum, which opened recently to educate visitors about the past, present and future of the historic neighborhood, is ahead of the curve for community preservation efforts in the capital. The museum is designed to conjure the early Ratana Gosin period, when the Banglumphu Canal was built on order of Lama I, at the time when transport was evolving from river to canal to road. Banglumphu was a nation for all. The museum is open from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. every day. Tours start every 30 minutes and run for about 105 minutes. The first lift at 10 a.m. and the last at 4 p.m.